So we'll start warming up upper body as usual. So opening our chest, so 15, wide arms, open chest out, bringing in wide arms, bringing in wide arms, bringing in 15, push your arms wide, straight out, straight in. All 15, when you've done 15, we're doing 15 full arm circles, so rotating arms round when you've done your 15. And then we will work into 15 core rotations, so rotating one way, rotate the other way is number three. And then I will explain how it's going to work. Good, so then rotate one way, 15 core rotations. Rotating round. That's Tippy abandoned you again, Helen. Left you with the kids. There's never any kids when he's doing classes, is there? Right, last few seconds. Get through them, and then we start. Okay, right, I'll explain. So it's pretty much over the one exercise is body weight to start with. It doesn't mean it'll be easy at all. So we've got four movements in total with some holds at the end of each one, at the end of each round. So basically, round number one, we're going to be starting with a standard regular press-up. So you'll do full-range press-up either from knees or from toes. That's exercise number one. Number two, dips, feet forwards. Ideally on one heel, if you're pretty good, both feet on the ground, makes it a tiny bit easier working through. That's number two. Number three, close grip press-ups with your hands 6 inches apart. You're keeping your elbows pinned in, close grip press-up. Or from knees, pinning your elbows in. Then exercise number four, with your dumbbells, you are going to go from a lateral raise, straight down into front raise, straight down, straight into lateral raise, straight down into front raise, and repeat. Only when we've done all four, do we do three holds. When we've done the three holds, we go into round number two. All right, a little 30 second rest after each round. Okay, so you start on the ground, full press ups to do. Every exercise is going to be 30 seconds. All right, so try to push hard early on while you're fresh. Quite wide hands onto toes or knees. Off we go. 30 seconds to do. So full range or from knees. 90 degrees, no less. We do all 30 seconds and then we go straight into those dips. Rest off, keep going. Working well. Last 5 seconds. Brilliant, also right into your tips. So again on heels, either overlap the legs and go onto one heel or both heels. Good range, chest up, right down, right up. 30 seconds, off we go. Really try to focus on pushing through the backs of the arms at the top. Don't let your hips do the movement, push through the backs of the arms. 15 seconds before that close grip press up. Last few. Excellent, right, close grip press up. So hands 6 inches apart maximum. Elbows tucked into your body and then back up. So you can do it from knees. Pin your elbows in. Try to keep those elbows pinned into your body and then pushing down and back up. So pin them in, back up. And let your body weight come over the front of your hands. Good, keep going. 10 seconds. Less than five. Brilliant, right, straight up, lateral raise and front raise. So dumbbells, slightly in front of body, out to side, horizontal, back down, forward, back down, out to side, back down, forward, and repeat. Lateral raise, front raise, combined, two exercises in one. 20 seconds to go. Straight out, straight forwards. Keep going. 10 seconds to go. And then we've got those three holds to do. Excellent, good stuff. Right, hold number one. 20 seconds apiece. Press up position, holding at 90 degrees. So either from your toes, holding at 90 degrees, or from knees, holding in a 90 degree press up position. All right, off we go. 20 seconds, holding at 90 degrees. Not easy. Less than 10 seconds. Last few. Brilliant, right, straight up into dip, but holding your dip. So 90 degrees and holding. Can't really see from the front, but I am bent at 90 degrees on my elbows. And holding. Keep the weight in your arms. 10 seconds to go. Good, last five. Excellent, right. Close grip, hold. So down, pin your elbows in, 90 degrees and hold. So either from knees or full. Hold it at 90 degrees. You should be an inch above the floor with your chest and your head should almost touch the floor. Hold, 20 seconds. If you struggle, put your feet down and tuck your knees in more. 5 seconds. Brilliant, well done. Okay, let's all breathe, that's round one. All right, have a little rest. Two more rounds of that to go. You've got a 30 second rest. Out of all the classes, this one you get the longest rest because it's all isolated in one area. Without the rest, you wouldn't be able to just go straight into round two if you pushed it properly in round one. Right, you've got 10 seconds rest still, and then we're going into those full press ups, dips, close grip press up, and then lateral raise, foot raise. Okay? Right, round number two. Push hard, hold the reps. Press up number one, either from toes, or from knees. All 30 seconds, you've done five. Great stuff, keep it going off. 15 to go. Last 10 and then we're into dips. Last five. Brilliant, well done everyone. Right, dips. Close hands, remember you all should almost sit on your hands first and then shuffle forward. That's how narrow your hands should be. That allows you to pin your elbows in closer behind your back. So allow the weight to go into the back of the arms. 30 seconds. You've done 15. Bend those elbows. Doesn't have to be fast. Focus on the quality of what you're doing. Less than 5 seconds. Brilliant, well done, right? Close grip press up again. Narrow hands on the ground, either from knees, pin your elbows in, or from toes. If you're going from knees, you can even put your feet on the ground and go forward. Does get tough. 30 seconds, we've done 10. And then it's that lateral raise, front raise to come. 10 seconds to go. Last five. Excellent, well done everyone. Right, what we get? Lateral raise, front raise. 30 seconds. Straight out, little hold, straight down, straight forward, little hold, straight out. Try to spend as little time possible in the bottom phase. I'm happy for you to hold up here, don't rest down here. All right, straight up, straight out. Keep the tension on those shoulders. Keep going, 10 seconds to go. And then we go into those three holds. Last five. Brilliant, well done. Right, down into your press up, into your hold first. Full press up, 90 degrees and hold. Come on, Kyle, stop dithering about. 30 seconds. Holding. Not 30, 20, not 30. Last few seconds. Brilliant, well done. Dips, but holding. So a 90 degree dip position, 20 seconds when you all look like end position. Bend the elbows and hold. Off we go. 20 seconds from now. Only 90 degree bend, don't go any lower. As soon as you go lower, you're letting the pressure go from your triceps, you're putting it into your shoulder. 3 seconds. Brilliant, right, close grip hold. So hands again, 6 inches apart, maximum. Onto toes or onto knees, bend at 90 degrees and hold. 20 seconds, all from knees, all with your feet on the ground. Good, keep going. 15 seconds left. And then a rest, and we're two-thirds of the way through this first section. 3 seconds to go. Brilliant, well done. Right, have a breather. 2 out of 3 rounds done, doing well. 30 seconds rest. Doing well. 1 round left on this bit. Good stuff. So again, if you're really struggling on your press-ups and things like that, tuck your feet in more. Bring your knees closer in, it makes it easier. If you're managing well, then let the body weight go back further, transfer it onto your feet or shuffle your knees back. 10 seconds rest, push it hard in this last bit. Righty then, let's get going. 4 exercises back to back. Press up, dips, close grip press up, lateral raise, foot raise. All right, press ups first then. Ready, off we go. Halfway, 15 to go. Last 10. Last 3. Excellent, good stuff, right? Into dips. Again, one heel, both heels. Chest up, bend 90 degrees. Hands close behind your back. Off we go, 30 seconds. Good stuff, get the range. Good. Seconds remaining before those close grip press ups for the last time. Last few. Brilliant, well done. Right, close grip press ups, hands 6 inches apart. Remember, you can have your feet on the ground or you can go up and toes. Yeah, keep going then. 20 seconds left. Last 5. All right, brilliant, well done. Right, lateral raise, front raise. Dumbbells in front, horizontal. Back down straight up, and almost immediately when you get back down to the bottom phase, straight to the way. 30 seconds. Doing well. You've done 10, 20 to go. And then we've got press up hold, dip hold, and close grip press up hold. 10 seconds to do. Last 5. Brilliant, well done. Okay, right, gets tough. 20 seconds apiece. 90 degrees, wide hands on toes or from knees. 90 degrees and hold. All right, down we go. Timer starts in 3 seconds. 3, 2, 1, off we go. 20 seconds to get to for the dip holds. Sit on your hands and then shuffle forwards, bend at 90 degrees and hold. seconds from now. Yeah, get down there, come on. Two more. 3 seconds. Good, all right, close grip hold, narrow hands. Weight forwards, bend it 90 degrees and hold. Four from toes. Harder, come on, 15 seconds to go. Nail it. 5 seconds. Really well done, good stuff. Right, little breather. 30 seconds rest. You need your dumbbells for the next bit. Nothing else other than your weights. You've got a little rest. Okay, we're going to be 4 exercises back to back. Exercise number 1 is a hammer curl, so squeezing up with your knuckles facing forwards. Lengthen arms, squeeze up, knuckles facing forwards. If your weights are lighter and you're comfortable with them, try and make sure that you're not stopping at the bottom, but no momentum, no swinging your arms behind your back. To be strict, little hold at the hold. That's number 1. You go straight from that into leaning forwards, reverse fly. So leaning forwards, reverse fly. Number 3 is then a bicep curl, but turning your hands in. Extend your arms down, turn your hands in. Extend your arms down, turn your hands in. All right, then number 4, military shoulder press, dumbbells above your head, 90 degrees, dumbbells above your head. We end the round with a 30 second hold out in front. With either 1 dumbbell or both your dumbbells. Okay, 4 to do, 30 seconds apiece. All right, hammer curls first, knuckles facing forwards all times. Right. Easy one, straight up, straight down, 30 seconds. Grip the dumbbells or your kettlebells as tight as you can and squeeze at the top. Try and build up a fairly good rhythm, obviously averaging 2.5s. Nice and easy. For some of you, make sure that the weights you are using are challenging enough for you for this class. Keep going. Really focus on that squeeze at the top. 10 seconds to go. Last few. Brilliant, back. Bend the knees just slightly. Push your bum out. Chest up. Dumbbells hang naturally in front of the knees. Out to the side, back down. Out to the side, back down again. As little time as possible at the bottom. And almost encourage a little hold at the top. Good. Keep going. Great stuff. So still pulling right out. Back down. Keep going. 5 seconds. Brilliant. Right, taking the bicep curls. The palms face in and then they're twisting. They face in and as they come up, they're rotating. Straight down, right off we go. They have quite a good speed, but with no momentum. 30 seconds. Straight up, straight down, come on. Make it challenging, try to burn through the front of the arms. Straight up, straight down, squeeze the front of those arms. Again, make sure the weight you're using is challenging. If you find this section easy, get in touch with me. I might be able to sort you out some heavy ones for next week. 10 seconds. Keep going. Last few. Brilliant, right, shoulder press, dumbbells in line with your ears. Press above your head and then down. You can't really see that well from here, but straight up, straight down. So 90 degrees, then bring them together at the top. Back down to 90 degrees, bring them together at the top. Push, good rhythm. No pause at the bottom. Keep going. Keep pressing again. Keep the tension on those shoulders. There's no relaxation at the bottom. 10 seconds to go. Last 5. Come on, push hard. Excellent, good stuff. Right, your hold. Either 1 dumbbell, both dumbbells together, out in front. 30 second hold. Off we go, starting now. Gonna club one four going on tonight. Which is Emma's playing the stop line. Keep going. 10 seconds. Last five. Good stuff. Right, 30 second rest. One round done. Two more to go, yeah? Two rounds to go. Doing well. 30 second breather. And then we do it all again. Alright, so let's relax those arms off a little bit. We've got another 10, 15 seconds, and then we are starting with hammer curls, knuckles forwards. Alright? Right, last 5 seconds to start getting yourselves ready. Round two. Alright then, pin your elbows in. 90 degrees, straight up, straight down. And elbows stay pinned into your body. Imagine someone's put a pin right through both arms, and they can't come away from your side. Straight up, straight down. Good rhythm, grip tight against your dumbbells. Squeeze hard at the top. A split second rest at the bottom, that is all. Keep your pace up. 10 seconds. Good tippy. That's a body if I've ever seen one. Last few. Last few. Keep going. Brilliant, good stuff. Right knee forward, reverse fly. Little hold at the top if you can. And then down, little hold at the top, and then back down. Thirty seconds worth, keep going. Remember those dumbbells, when they come down, you should hang in front of your kneecaps if you are bent enough forward. Keep going. 5 seconds. Brilliant, right, bicep curls with a turn. Palms in, turn up, turn them in, back down, turn in, no momentum at the bottom. So they should not be swinging behind your bum. Stay down by your side, straight up. Keep going, 30 seconds to do. Try to keep the rhythm going all the way through the 30. Come on, don't stop. Consistent speed. Without doing any momentum swings. Less than 10 seconds. And then it's military press or shoulder press with dumbbells. 3 seconds. Brilliant. Dumbbells up in line with ears. Press above head. Up we go. 30 seconds. Push hard. Get those arms up. Working really well so far. 10 seconds. Keep pressing. Last five. Brilliant. Into those holds. 30 seconds. Dumbbell light in front. Off we go. Time has started. You find yourself leaning back, then just bend your arms. Better for your shoulders and your core to just bend a little bit and make it easier than it is to lean back. No benefits at all to just putting the pressure through your spine. Keep going. 15 seconds to go. Squeeze your stomach. Don't let those arms drop. 10 seconds. Come on. 5 seconds. Okay, good score. 30 second rest. Doing well. One more round to go. 30 second recovery. And then we've got one round left. Doing well, not easy. 15 second rest. So again, if you've got anything left or you think, yeah, I'm alright, my arms aren't sore, then push this a bit quicker. Really hammer all 4 exercises. Right, dumbbells up. Come on, let's push hard now. Firm your arms out. There should be a real firm going on the front of your arms, your forearms in this one, in this first exercise. Right, off we go. Straight up, straight down, 30 seconds from now. knuckles facing forwards. Keep going. Full range. Squeeze at the top, pick those elbows in. Keep going. 15 seconds left. Squeeze at the top. Don't let yourself stop. No pause at all. No breaks. No rest. 5 seconds. Last three. Brilliant. Reverse flash. Straight into it. Reload at the top if you can. Keep going. 30 seconds. Good 10. Come on. Push hard, and then straight into those turn bicep curls, not yet though. Keep going, 3 seconds. Brilliant, right, palms in, twist, turn, straight up, come on. 30 seconds, work hard, we're almost done. Twist. Full range, no rest, no pause. Keep going, 15 seconds to go, we're going to 15 from now. Keep going, come on, don't stop. Easy, push through those reps, if you find it easy, go a bit quicker. 3 seconds, brilliant, right, straight into shoulder press, above head, 90 degrees, keep the tension on the shoulders, no rest at the bottom. Keep going. Come on, push hard. Working really well. Another 15 seconds more to go. Don't stop. No rest at the top, no rest at the bottom. Throw those shoulders. Come on, Kyle. Get those arms up that. 5 seconds. Brilliant. Good stuff. Right into holds. 30 seconds away. I start when you start. Everyone's arms out. All right, time to start from now. 30 seconds. Keep going, come on. It's your last thing. Nothing else to do after this. You've got 10 seconds. Come on. Push through it. Last 5. All right, excellent, well done. Very good, right, have a little breather, we'll just stretch out upper body. Done well there, again, a little bit different to each week. We'll keep trying to make it a bit different and add different things in. Obviously, there is only so much you can do with dumbbells and no major equipment, but it can still be effective, even if you like, you know, a person that does weights, strength training, you can still do little circuits like this and find that you die, find it really, really tricky. Right, upper body stretch, pull across press, shoulder. Just 5-10 seconds or so. All your pressure on your forearm, your lower part of your wrist. Excellent, swap sides together, lower on your wrist and press. The more leverage you'll get to push across. Brilliant, to triceps or arm up onto your upper back. Hand supporting the elbow and pushing back again. Excellent, swap sides. Excellent, hands on lower back. And then just push forwards. Brilliant. All done. Very good. Good effort, guys. Good start to the week. You've got to get a class in on a Monday. Best way, sets you up